It's shaping up to be one of the biggest cinema events of the year, and the biggest step yet in Marvel Studios' grand scheme for the MCU. And amid all the hubbub of the Avengers Infinity War trailer yesterday, one key piece of news was slid out without any fanfare. That being that Game of Thrones star Peter Dinklage will star in the movie. It was rumored as far back as last year that the actor, 48, had landed a role in the third Avengers film, though it was something that was never officially confirmed. But following yesterday's trailer, a new Infinity War poster was released which showcased the main Marvel heroes and villain, Thanos, and Peter's name was also featured. So, it's official, the god favorite will be getting a place in the MCU. He's already had a Marvel appearance, playing Drive, Bolivar Trask in X-Men, Days of the Future Past. However, he will certainly not be playing that character in the MCU, so who will he play at this moment in time? There's two recurring characters in the original Infinity Gauntlet and War story arcs that have yet to be seen, take center stage. The Watcher Uatu, often known as just the Watcher, a prominent member of the race, the Watchers, who appears at times when there is great change or an event of significance to record in the galaxy, though they have appeared in other films as an Easter egg. The more popular, and hopefully his actual role theory is that Peter will play Pip the Troll, something that people have taken as a certainty since he was spotted during production of the film with red hair. In the comics, Pip was once Prince Gofern of the planet Laxidasia, but following a mental drinking binge on some nasty grog, he was transformed into his current form. In the original comic book storyline, he is an integral member of the Infinity Watch alongside Adam Warlock and Gamora. Avengers: Infinity War is set to hit cinemas in the US on the 27th of April, and the day before on the 26th in the UK. If you've got a story, video or pictures, get in touch with the metro.co.uk entertainment team by emailing us celebtips@metro.co.uk, calling 020-361-52145 or by visiting our Submit Stuff page. We'd love to hear from you. More: Zendaya hit on by hockey player in the clumsiest way ever, and the internet won't let him forget it. More: Gamora introduces Thanos in all his evil glory as the new Avengers. Infinity War trailer hints at an exit for one of three fan favorites.